Well, screened herself behind two defenders effectively there, and Hafra scored her first of the game. Klujber gets that one in. There is that low shot around the defender, flick of the wrist to get some pace on. As Marton scores a third against Jovana Rizovic, she's just come in for Tomasevic. Good understanding between the Hungarian players, given that 11 of them play for the same club. Flick of the wrist by Hafra, beautifully done. And a second goal for Katrin Klujber, this time from open play. Marton cuts towards the middle.